My mom and I, when I was about 15 and a half, we packed up our Prius, we put our dog in the car, we drove to LA, 32 hours to LA. We had only planned to stay 3-4 months. I haven't left. We were taking like music meetings, but things just weren't working out. And I think it's because I was so young. Slowly we started getting like some positive feedback for acting roles, and like that took me by surprise because I didn't realize I had any sort of talent in that area. Been involved with Pretty Little Liars for like 4 years. Then I remember I got approached to do a musical for ABC Family. It's called A Cinderella Story. I like got in the studio, and within that first hour I was like, I do not believe how much I miss this. It was because of that movie that I got a record deal. Tell me all your stories. A lot of people are like, she sings and she's making a country album. It's kind of makes people's head spin a little bit. People can tell that I'm passionate about it when I talk about it and when I sing. The fans of Pretty Little Liars are, they seem to be really excited about it, and that's what's awesome, is having that support system built in. You know, because I think that that's part of an artist's struggle at the beginning, is getting those people to buy the records. If I can lead more people to country music, like, that's awesome. The most interesting part of the whole process was songwriting, because I had always journaled, I'd always, you know, jotted down things here and there, but really letting go and opening yourself up to people, you know, that's really scary.